Hi friends, so in this problem we have to prove that the matrix A is unitary matrix. Now how to start? So we all know the condition for unitary matrix, that is the product of A and A theta, that is transpose conjugate of A. If it is equal to identity matrix, that is I, then we say that the given matrix A is unitary matrix. So here we'll find out the product, and if we get the product as identity matrix, then it is proved that the given matrix is unitary matrix. So to find A theta, that is transpose conjugate of matrix, I'll first find the transpose of given matrix. After finding the transpose, I will find the transpose conjugate, that is A theta, and then I'll multiply that A theta with this A. So what is transpose of this matrix? So the transpose is, first row will become first column and the second row will become second column. So it is equal to 1 plus I by 2 and minus 1 plus I by 2. Then this will become 1 plus I by 2 and 1 minus I by 2. Now let's find out the transpose conjugate, that is A theta, which is nothing but bar or the conjugate of A dash, that is transpose. So let's find the conjugate of this transpose matrix. So to find out the conjugate, we generally change the sign of imaginary terms. So the plus become minus and minus will become plus. So here this term will become 1 minus I by 2, again 1 minus I by 2, minus 1 minus I by 2, and 1 plus I by 2. Now we got the value of A theta. Now let's find the product of A and A theta. So A is this and A theta is this. So I'll just copy it down. Now let's find the product. So to find the product, I'll multiply these two matrices. So now I'll multiply first row with this first column. So here we will get 1 plus I by 2 into 1 minus I by 2. So 1 by 2, 1 by 2 will become 1 by 4. And 1 plus I into 1 minus I. I will apply one formula from algebra here. That is A plus B into A minus B equal to A square minus B square. So by using this formula, here we will get 1 minus I square. That is multiplication of this 1 plus I and 1 minus I. Next, let's come to the second part. This term into this term. So again, we will get 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, that is plus 1 by 4. And here we will again, apply the same formula. So we'll get minus 1 the square, that is 1, and plus I minus I, that is minus I square. Next, now I'll multiply this first row with the second column. So 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, again 1 by 4. 1 plus I, 1 minus I, this formula once again. So 1 minus I square. Next, 1 by 2, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. Here, if you'll see, we have I plus 1 and here I have I minus 1. So again, I can apply this similar property by considering I as A and 1 as B. So I plus 1 and I minus 1 will give me I square minus 1. Next, second row and the first column. So 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 4. 1 plus I into 1 minus I will give me 1 minus I square. Next, this term into this term. So here we will get 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 4. Now, let's understand once again. Here, I'll consider this minus I as A and this 1 as B. So once we are getting 1 as positive and here we are getting 1 as negative. So I can say it is A plus B and it is A minus B. So here again I can apply the same formula. So we will get A square, that is minus I square, which is plus I square, minus 1 square is 1. Next, Let's multiply the second row with the second column. We will get 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 4. 1 plus I, 1 minus I is nothing but 1 minus I square. Next, last term, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, again 1 by 4. And this 1 minus I, 1 plus I will give us 1 minus I square. So, let's solve this. Here we will get I square is minus 1. So, wherever I will find I square, I will just replace it by minus 1. So, here it will become minus 1 and minus, that is plus 1. So, 1 plus 1, 2. So, here I am getting 2 by 4. Similarly, here I am getting 2 by 4. So, 2 by 4 plus 2 by 4 will become 4 by 4. That is 1. So, I am getting 1 as the first element. Next, here I square is minus 1. So, 1 plus 1, 2. So, 2 by 4 here. I square is minus 1. That is minus 2. So, minus 2 by 4. So, plus 2 by 4. And minus 2 by 4 will get straightforward 0. Next, here I square is again minus 1. So, minus minus plus 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So, plus 2 by 4. Here, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2 by 4. So, minus 2 by 4 plus 2 by 4, we will get again 0. And the last term, here I square minus 1. So, here we will get 2. 2 by 4. Plus I square minus 1. So again 2, 2 by 4. So 2 by 4 plus 2 by 4. That is 4 by 4, which is equal to 1. And hence we are getting identity matrix I or unit matrix I. And hence we will say that the given matrix A is unitary matrix. Thank you.